Well, hi everyone, and welcome back to Trev's Travels by Narrowboat. This will be quiz number four, but before we start quiz number four, I'll give you the answers to quiz number three. I'll run through them quite quickly, not to waste too much time on giving you the answers. Well, the questions, of course, were all on the Coventry Canal, and we started off at Coventry Basin, and I was looking for the statue in Coventry Basin, which of course is James Brindley. I think everybody got that one right. And then I asked what was missing from the bridge. Yes, you all got that one right too. The towpath. Yes, there was no towpath going through bridge number one on the Coventry Canal. Then we come up to Hawkesbury Junction, and I asked you for the name of the pub at Hawkesbury Junction. It seems like we all know the pubs. That of course was the Greyhound. We carry on up the Coventry Canal and we come to the junction of the Ashby Canal. Well, that's what we all call it these days, but what was the real name or the proper full name of the Ashby Canal? Well, of course, it's the Ashby de la Zouche Canal. And I also asked you how long was it originally when it was built? Most of you got this one right. It was 31 miles long. Unfortunately, some fell into the trap of what's navigable today, which is 22 miles, but I didn't ask that question. From there, we went on to the Atherston flight, and I asked you how many locks are in the flight, and what was the total fall or rise? Well, I was looking for 11 locks. I know the main flight is actually only 5, I think it is, but it was the 11 locks, and they all come under today, I believe, as the Atherston flight. And it was 80 feet, and I think you all got that one right too. There's some smart people out there this week. And we went on then to Polesworth, and I asked you what was the building that Polesworth's famous for, which actually isn't there anymore. And of course, it was Polesworth Abbey. And the river which runs underneath that rather beautiful stoned arch bridge is the River Anker. Don't say that after having too many beers. We carry on and we come to Tamworth, where of course we have the River Tame running through Tamworth, and I asked you what was the structure on top of the hill by the river. And if you've watched any of my videos or all my videos, you would certainly know the answer to this one. It's a castle which we were unable to go and visit because of course the current regulations. Then we leave Tamworth and we come over the Tame Aqueduct. And at the far side of the Tame Aqueduct heading north, yes, it's a pillbox, that little concrete structure, they're called pillboxes. And the reason that, I'll give you the answer also to the bonus question here, and the reason they were called pillboxes, because the old chemist little boxes you got your pills in, were a similar shape. So they were named after the little box you got pills in. So we left there and just then the canal there, we come to a junction at Faisley, and of course it's the Birmingham and Faisley Canal I was looking for. Carrying on up to the end of the Coventry Canal, and yes, it terminates with the Trent and Mersey Canal. I also asked you what was the name of the pub at that junction. Well, no, I didn't actually ask you the name of the pub. I asked you what the locals called it, because of course the name of the pub is the Swan. But it's colloquially known, or derogatory known, as the Mucky Duck. So there's the answers to last week. If I've missed any answers out that you've given me, and I've got anything wrong, please let me know. I am human, and sometimes going through the emails and copying them all across, I can miss the odd thing out here and there. I did last week, which has been corrected. Anyway, here's the list of all the answers again and your scores on the doors, and we'll get into this week's quiz. Well, this week's quiz is on the Birmingham Canal navigation, or the BCN navigations. Not all of them, the ones I went on. And I start off on the Birmingham and Faisley Canal. I go on a tiny little stretch of the main line and then go across to the Worcester and Birmingham Canal, where I leave the Worcester and Birmingham Canal and head down onto the North Stratford Canal. So this quiz is between Fazeley Junction and actually Bourneville, which is just before where I turned off. So without further ado, let's get on with this week's questions. Just to be a little different this week, I'm going to show you a picture to go with every question. And of course the question will be something to do with that picture. And the picture will stay up for the whole duration of me asking the question. So question one. This rather unusual turreted footbridge on the Birmingham and Fazeley Canal, I'd like to know its full name, please, and I'm looking for the three words. This rather beautiful, idyllic setting is the start of the first set of locks after leaving Fazeley Junction. What is the name of this set of locks? That is question two. I once got asked by a subscriber, why are there pizza ovens in some of the bridges? Well, of course, this is not a pizza oven. I would like to know, what is its purpose? I believe that's question number three. Question four. This is the only tunnel, real tunnel, on the Birmingham and Fazeley Canal. Can you give me its name, please? Underneath this major road construction here, we take a sharp left. Now the name of this junction here, this road junction, is Gravely Hill Intersection. I want to know what it is more commonly known as. I think we're on question number six. This flight of locks, as we climb up towards Birmingham city centre, by its name, one would think it was in the middle of the countryside. What is this flight of locks called? Question seven. It's rather unusual to see a roundabout in the middle of a canal. Why was this originally built? What was its main function? And it was originally built during World War II. Question number eight, I think we're at. This is Gas Street Basin. What I would like to know is, why is it called Gas Street Basin? Question number nine. I don't think I was very complimentary about this building in the video I done on Birmingham Gas Street Basin. I still don't like it today, but what I'd like to know is, what is it called? Question 10. This is Edgbaston Tunnel. Quite controversially, the towpath was widened here and the navigation narrowed to single-lane boat traffic. Can you tell me why this towpath was widened? Question 11. This is Bourne Brook Aqueduct. This used to be a huge embankment which was taken out and the aqueduct put in. Why did that happen? Why did they remove the embankment and put an aqueduct in? Question 12. A real nice, simple, easy one. Who makes chocolate here? Well, that brings us to the end of this week's quiz. I want to thank everybody who has been participating in them. It's been a bit of fun, definitely something to do during this lockdown period. Anyway, I'd like to thank all my supporters of the channel. That's my PayPal supporters and my Patreon supporters. Your help is very much appreciated. Which just leaves me to say, thank you very much for watching. Trevor out.